Who's that, Kanye?
Yo.
What you think?
Yo, what's up? What's up? What's up? Come in, come in.
Boy Marco Ututweni. Yo, crazy shit is happening. I got TK collection pulling up, shout out. They came to check out my insane VANS collection, my style. I do music, there's a lot of shit that's going on. You can follow me on Instagram, it's Marco underscore Ututweni. Ututweni is in 0220. And then yeah, let's get right into it, man.
Woo!
Yep. How can you? This is where I just like meditate. This is where I go after making my music. I roll a blunt and just think about like what's happening lately, you know. So yeah, shout out, man. Shout out.
Would you say that having a balcony view like influences your art?
Well, I wouldn't say that, but I think the view is much more important because this is where you get your like your imaginations, your sounds, like this is where you get mostly your inspiration, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
So this is, yeah. Okay, well, firstly I'm influenced by like the trap style, the trap lifestyle. I don't know if you guys know it, but it's like popping right now.
Yeah,
well, it makes who I am. My name is Marco. I got that from like Mac and Cheese. I just took Mac and the O is from my surname, so that's how I created the whole thing, you see. So my music, well, I look up to a lot of artists, especially from like the United States.
Yeah,
I look up to Drake. I listen to Metro Boomin, shout out. I listen to a lot of crazy artists. I listen to Lil Baby, Gunna, Young Thug. There's a lot, you know. I can name a lot of people.
As a creative who's in the music producing space, where do you see opportunities of fashion and music linking up together, and what is your take with South African fashion moving into the future?
Well, my take into like South African fashion, I feel like we are going far with all this. I feel like we're going to reach a level where nobody can mess with us. Like, I mean, you can see United States is doing the most. You can see there's a lot that's happening. We have David Clarley in South Africa. We have Mac G. We have like a lot of people doing the most. So I feel like the influence of music and fashion is gonna combine and we're going to create something massive, you see. So yeah, we're going far, man.